Oh no, I almost stepped on this one. That's a male. You can tell by the tip of the abdomen there. I should save these and try to reproduce them. I think I'll do that. And this is a female up here. She doesn't have the claspers there at the tip of the abdomen. She does have cerci, which are those two little appendages you saw, but the male here, he has claspers. Focus. It's not focusing, sorry.